To set touch and hold function of your Galaxy Buds Live that are connected to Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra to play music on Spotify. While you are wearing both earbuds, go to the app screen. Find the Wearable app. To find it quickly, tap the search bar at the top of the screen. Type the app name. And then tap the app to open it. If this app doesn't display your Galaxy Buds Live, tap the three horizontal line icon and then select your Galaxy Buds Live. Tap touch control. Next, tap one of the earbuds you like to set its touch and hold function to Spotify. As the example, we will select left, tap left, and then select Spotify. As a note, if previously this function had been set to a paired function like volume controller, then changing one of the earbuds to Spotify will automatically set the other one to active noise cancelling. By setting touch and hold function of one of the earbuds to Spotify, when you are wearing your Galaxy Buds Live, you can easily play the last song you play on Spotify by tapping and holding the selected earbud, in this case the left earbud. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.